Something on your mind?
I need your help with something.
What can I do for you?
I passed a portion of that data you secured from Overwatch through an SIS contact of mine. Made a convincing invitation to some prospective allies in the Republic Special Forces.
Who is it you're planning to recruit?
I identified a sympathetic ear in the leader of the Republic's most decorated military unit. The data I gave over was enough to convince Havoc Squad to take leave of their official duties. I have it on good authority they're conducting an unscheduled operation on Zakuul. My contacts set up a rendezvous, but it's up to you to sell them on this alliance.
Wouldn't they be more receptive to one of their own?
Havoc starting their own little war out here is basically treason. I'm a spy. If anything, they'll be even less likely to trust me than you.
Either really good or really bad, depending on your reasons for being here.
I represent an alliance forming against Emperor Arkhan. We thought that might interest you.
So the message said. Stand down, Havoc. It wasn't all that long ago that I'd have given up my pension to take that shot. But I guess it's not just the spies making compromises these days.
Don't look at me. I was never here.
Major Jorgen, Havoc Squad. You I don't recognize.
You've heard of Cypher 9.
And now I've got a face to put to all the scary stories.
For as long as I choose to wear it.
Then you transcend the need for one at all. Then you may understand me.
I'm tired of seeing Arkhan stomp all over the galaxy. You want to finally start giving as good as you're getting? I've got a knot that can use your help.
What do you need?
Your landing didn't go unnoticed.
Hostiles! Clear!
That won't be the last, then. Dengril, Zaban, split north. Abbott, Torg, south. Kanner, take Theron, fastest route back to the camp. We'll regroup there. You, with me, we're covering the retreat.
Let's see if you can use that rifle half as well as you claim.
You'll find out. Sky Troopers have numbers and mobility. Losing them's gonna take misdirection. I need a good vantage. Here. No sign of pursuit. Watch my six while I cover the retreat. This new Emperor. You've met him?
I have.
What's your assessment?
He's overconfident. But almost as invincible as he believes he is.
Mother Young, not always so deluded. His grapple with mortality is yet to come.
Nothing but despots left in this galaxy. The Republic I signed up to protect doesn't exist anymore. We gave the reins over to people who don't care how we win, just as long as we do. Suresh is all but a dictator now.
Don't you pride yourselves on keeping all the power out of the hands of one individual?
Not enough politicians with the spine to stick to their principles when it really mattered. Suresh and her puppet chancellor have everyone convinced the state of emergency requires executive action. She and her top brass just push through whatever suits their interests. Never thought I'd miss bureaucrats butting into military matters. But what we gained in efficiency, we lost in soul.
Those are problems you can worry about after we've dealt with Arkhan.
True enough. Hold on. Got something. Civvies. And Sky Troopers. They're in trouble.
What do you want to do?
You have to ask.
You saved us.
Everyone all right? Anyone injured?
No, I don't think so. Thank you.
The Sky Troopers, they just came from nowhere! We've done nothing! We're no threat to the Spire, but the droids drove us from our homes and started burning everything!
Please, stop them like you did for us! There are others out there! Our families and friends, our homes! There'll be nothing left!
Arkhan's going to pay. For all of this.
Couldn't agree more. We'll rescue everyone we can. Meet us afterwards and we'll see about getting you out of here.
Go! Just get out of here!
This is your fault! You did this to us!
We just risked our lives to get you away from those Sky Troopers.
They've got every reason to be mad. Sky Troopers are probably searching for us.
They wanted for nothing before my reign ended. Look on them now.
I believe you wanted to help. But we were doomed the moment you came here. The Emperor will want to make an example of your resistance. He'll likely claim we conspired with you as an excuse to crack down harder.
Why are you being targeted by Arkhan?
Because we doubt. Tell them the reason.
I asked for proof of how our immortal Emperor could ever die.
I searched the old ways for guidance.
I wondered why we continue to seek revenge on so many outlanders for the actions of one. I sought justice for those condemned to exile. We all had questions, and the new Emperor does not suffer them. You may have given him an excuse to silence us for good.
We have a camp. I can offer you protection.
You've only got a handful of soldiers, and we don't have the resources to support this many refugees.
Take a look around. Anything would be better than what they've got now.
Okay. We'll trust you.
Kenner, we're on our way back. We've got civvies in tow. A lot of them. Be on the lookout. Hope you're up for some trailblazing. We'll need a clearer path for a group this large. Let's go!
Welcome back, sir. The refugees have been trickling in. We're setting them up where we can. But I'm concerned about supplies. This is a lot of mouths to feed.
Shelter and protection we'll have to do for now. We'll resume the mission tomorrow, after the refugees have settled in. Get some shut-eye.
Understood, sir. You heard him. Get this camp in order and tuck in.
This alliance may be your show to run, but those soldiers, they're my responsibility. We clear?
I came for your cooperation, not your obedience.
You're not what I expected. Not entirely. I'll see you in the morning. 0700. You saved a lot of lives today.
He be joining us?
In an advisory capacity. Pashna knows more about Zakuul than all of us put together.
what you did yesterday, I wouldn't have thought it possible. I want to help you do more.
A source of mine in the SIS entrusted Havoc with an interesting piece of intelligence not too long ago. I'm guessing we have Theron to thank for that, but it's the reason we're all here.
No comment.
The data identified a planetary transmitter within as a cool night outpost. Our mission is to plant a wiretap on that equipment.
And then their secrets will be laid bare.
We get a direct line on their communications. Havoc can start hitting high-value targets all across the Spire.
And evade retaliation.
We'd be ghosts.
Deadly. Heavily armed. Ghosts.
It sounds like something Havoc Squad could have accomplished already.
Deploying the wiretap without it being discovered will either take a month of prep or a really big distraction. If you're willing to commit the resources, we can move on this immediately.
Then it's decided. Send word to Odessen. We're going on the offensive.
You're really going to attack Arkan's forces?
Just enough to get their attention. We don't have the forces for a real invasion yet.
Your people can handle the diversion. I want you along for the strike on the transmitter. We're gonna need every heavy hitter we can get, and you more than qualify.
Let's move out.
Sentries on the exterior. Nothing out of the ordinary. Give the order when ready.
Begin the attack.
Copy. Let's go!
The best we're gonna get. Havoc, keep us covered and watch for reinforcements. We're going in.
Copy, Major.
Flash! The good news? It works.
And the bad?
They know we're here.
Reinforcements are already inbound. We've got incoming. Brace for a fight, Havoc.
Last words.
Can that garbage?
It had to be droids.
About damn time.
Thought we might not make it. I'm glad to be wrong.
You just picked up guns and came to fight an army?
Being afraid all the time, it's no way to live. We've spent our entire lives being protected by our droids, by you. We want to stand for ourselves.
Won't get any argument from me. Let's get back to camp, huh?
We took a beating, but the mission was a success. And we discovered an unexpected ally. I call that progress.
Attacking Zaku was never going to be easy.
Nobody else has made it this far. I'll give us that. It's a bigger victory for Pashna and his people than us. Finding the will to fight back, proving they could win. Arkan seeing his own defeat in these swamps.
How do you mean?
Every defiant soul Arkan drives out here, we can turn into a weapon against him. I want to embed havoc with the rebels. Train them to be a proper fighting force. Build an army right under his nose.
Whip them into shape. I'll work on getting them equipment.
If we teach them right, you won't have to. Interesting group you've got here.
Takes all kinds, I guess.
Against this enemy, anyone we can find.
Desperation makes for strange bedfellows.
Not the strangest for some of us.
One more word.
Enough.
Fun as this is, I need to get back to Havoc. I've requisitioned passable training gear to issue to the rebels. At least until they can keep from shooting their own toes off.
I can't believe we're gonna ask civilians to fight our battles. It doesn't feel right.
They're going to do this whether we help or not. Teaching them how to is what's best for them and us.
A more rigorous analysis would suggest the cost-benefit is more strictly in their favor.
That depends on what you're measuring, Scorpio.
The projected impact of Havoc Squad's direct intervention versus a model of successful guerrilla insurrections over the same duration.
Pushy droid you've got.
You don't want to call her that.
What? Pushy?
Droid. The extent of my being is beyond your comprehension.
Yeah, clearly. If you need me, you know where to look.
I require your attention. Do not tarry.
Good. You're here.
Astute observation, Agent Sean. It is a wonder the SIS could get by without your deductive reasoning.
You're a droid that's gotten too big for her own bolts. How's that for an astute observation?
5 minutes. Can we please go 5 minutes without you two at each other's throats?
I didn't walk over here for my health.
Everyone's touchy today. Fine. Scorpio, show the commander what you found. Please.
My analysis of enemy communications obtained by Havoc Squad revealed something interesting. Hidden inside a mundane signal, I discovered an encrypted transmission was codenamed the Gemini Frequency. They are broadcast from the throne to every vessel in the Eternal Fleet. The spire schematics provided by Kaleo confirm this.
It's how Arkan commands his warships. This is the break we've been waiting for, a direct line to the enemy fleet.
Start a plan of attack. It's Arkan's turn to be on the defensive.